was a machinery man with ideas of his own. His pump of inventorology stuck out like a big ham bone. He built himself an airship that he certainly thought would fly, and said, "I'll show them common coons a new way of living high." He started out one afternoon for a trip to nigger heaven, but the third monetizer in the shady shade was 111. The balloon exploded with an awful buzz. Oh, good Lord, here goes nothing. And Sam began to pray. As he started down towards the ground, the angels heard him say, "Let me down easy, you'll never see me here no more. I'm a-going to church so I can read the good book like it never was read before. I'll never make no more machinery things till the good Lord gives me a pair of wings. Let me down easy. Amen." Sam Johnson had a swell yellow gal that he thought sure was his'n. He called her all of those mushy names you hear in niggerism. One day he took her for a ride in a radium power carriage. They filled and cooed at the limit speed, then he talked to her of marriage. Just then the radium took a fit and turned the shady lane. Then it ran into a great big glass hot house.
Woo-hoo! My goodness, man, does she call this swell touring? And busted every pane.
Next morning the judge said, "I am sorry, Sam, but I'll have to put you in." He nearly died as Sam replied with an automobilious grin. "Let me down easy, you'll never see me here no more. I'm a-going to church so I can read the good book like it never was read before. I'll never make no more machinery things till the good Lord gives me a pair of wings. Let me down easy. Amen."